Hey guys, so just a little cap on what we've been doing today. We've been distributing aid packs. So this is just an example. This one is a baby pack, so it's got diapers and snacks and baby shampoo. And there are other ones that are filled with a month's worth of food and hygiene products. And they are for victims of the Syrian civil war, mostly women who are injured or widowed and can't provide for their own families. So keep the donations coming and we'll keep these coming.